Pearson in 4, Jenneke in 5, and Beahan in 7. Away, and Pearson's off to a good start. She clears and gets away early. Jenneke's running well, but Pearson's in the lead, just like we expected. Pearson starts to run away with it. Jenneke's running well, and she clears the last hurdle. Great win for Sally Pearson. Great running from one of the legends of our sport. Jenneke runs on well for seconds, and Brianna Beahan, 12.72. Wow.
There we go.
I suspected something around that 1270.
1272, yet another world championship qualifier.